to tell Harry Truman in his last day. Authority said he could not stay. Mount Saint Helens, she was going to blow and kill everything down below. It wasn't his best day, it wasn't his worst day. God knows it was his last. But he was in running, he knew it was time. St. Helens gave Harry a blast. There's a spirit in Spirit Lake today, where parts of Harry still might lay. But that was his home, still is today, St. Helens. Tell Harry Truman.